just what I did today. It's just like mind blown, madness, awesomeness, coolness. Just, it was awesome what I did. Best thing ever. And shout out to two kids that I met today, Jackie and Penelope. They were in the same hotel as me. We met in the pool. Jackie's the boy and Penelope's the girl. I think you would know that. Cool day. That's my shout out to them. Today, you would know I have this wristband on. It says I fly on it. I'm indoor skydiving. All right, guys, you guys are probably like, eh. Indoor skydiving, you just get into this giant tube, wear giant clothes, get two those, and then just go, whoa, so cool. But do you know what's even cooler? My dad did it too. And you guys know my dad's blind. But he did it, and they had this special, like, tap where you're, like, tap on the back, tap on the legs. And I'm going to teach you the four signals before I show you what how me and my dad went. So the first signal is... relax. Relax. And then there's straight legs. Bend legs. And chin up. Tip your point into your skin. Come on. And the higher your chin goes, the lower you go. The lower your chin goes, the higher you go. And I went really high by accident once. And you try to make me do a flip, a full front flip, but I'm like, no, no, no. No, no, no. So guys, let's show you how I... indoor skydiving, you guys should try it out too. It's super fun. And by the way, my dad got flyer of the week. Bye.